Imagine these eggs are people. The first one here is your typical athlete. This one here is involved a lot in the school and community. And this one is a really outgoing student. They may all seem different, but in reality, when you look on the inside, we are not so different after all.